Is this not what you signed up for? To play a part in a medieval siege, like in old history? The villagers say the walls of Harba Bereshti held against the Golden Horde, the Templars, the Soviets. A peaceful resistance. A nice idea. Between you and I, that won't work again. In siege, the attackers starve out the defenders. Is it not true? Here, the attackers are starving. The blood hunger drives them, hard and strong. They will not stop. A single vampire killed 30 people in Klojna Poka, where I come from. One night, one vampire. It now sleeps under a churchyard, with an iron spike through its skull. We do not have enough soil in the churchyard or iron in the houses to seal all of these away. I've done the math. Look how the ghouls are gathering for their feasts, sniffing out the dead and the abandoned. Yet, the walls still hold. Some old saint or miracle smiles down on this village for us to have made it this far. I should like to drink to his health.